Alright, so we've got the trenches dug, ready for the potatoes. It's 4 trenches in total. Potatoes will go in and then the trenches will be backfilled to create irrigation trenches. Now, I've only dug up to 2/3 of the way down this row. In 2 weeks' time, I'll do the remaining third plus some so that we get a bit of a stagger crop. Probably get another row in, probably get another couple of rows in there as well, just to stagger our crop.